Tbilisi was discovered in the 5th century by Vahdan Gorgasali, whose statue is right over there. He was hunting, and as he shot a bird, the bird fell into water, into hot water, and the bird got boiled. So that's why he named this place after Tbilisi, which in Georgian means hot waters. And right behind me, you see the Georgian baths, sulfur baths.